Check that out. Upstairs I go. Got some ice and soda over there. Let's see. I think I'll go this way. Ah, what a room. Oh yeah. Need some sunlight. Thanks. Wow, huh? What a great view. Yeah, looking forward to having some fun at Six Flags in a moment, yeah. So, let's see. I got all my stuff here. So, got the king size bed. Oh, yeah. And who's that handsome one? So, you got like a microwave, fridge, TV, and a board and all that. And here I am again. Hey. And the bathroom's not too bad here. Not too bad. I guess you see that I'm wearing my Ninja Turtles. Yeah. Alright. Well, I'm gonna chill for a bit and then on my way to Six Flags. So I'll see you around. I'm at Six Flags, baby. Can't wait to have some fun. Oh, yeah. I got on the boomerang. I mean, look at that. That ride was intense. Yeah, I enjoy that ride. But watch as it does this. Yeah. Hey guys, yeah, I am having a great time here at Six Flags Fiesta Texas in San Antonio, yeah. I couldn't get on most of the rides because some of the rides were kind of down due
due to the heat or whatever. Yeah, but I am having a great time. Yeah, great time. Now I'm on my way to do some go-karts. Oh, yeah. I wish I could give you the footage, but, you know, due to copyrights, you know? Yeah. Yeah, I'll see you in a little bit. Is amazing. Outdoor mall. It's more like an outlet mall. Yeah. Not bad. Not bad at all. People are out today, yeah. And here I am, I'm just having too much fun. Wow. So incredible. Yeah. Got a lot of stores that you can, a lot of places you can go outdoors. See ya. I am having a great time. I've been going from one mall to the other. A couple of stores kind of surprised me with some cool anime. So, yeah, this was fun, you know, go to Six Flags and go to malls and go for a drive. Yeah, yeah, this is fun. Oh, yeah. Now I just have to head back to the hotel. Yeah. Yeah, you can see that Metro Sonic is having a blast. Anywhere he goes in San Antonio, yeah. Yeah, enjoying some fine breakfast at IHOP over there. Oh yeah, I don't know where to go next, but yeah, more to have some fun. Yeah, see you. Thank you. Sure is beautiful. I think that's the river. There's the boat. Yeah, with people in there. And there's more people over there, yeah. Too bad I wasn't on the boat today, oh well. It feels really good out here in San Antonio by the Alamo. Pretty much in downtown, yeah. It's not bad out here. I mean, I haven't been here since I was 24 back in 2011, oh yeah. They sure update the place, yeah. Oh yeah. I guess that's the river walk. Yeah. Not bad. Oh yeah. In the river walk, oh yeah. It's been years. You can see everything from behind me. Yeah, so this is not bad. Actually, this is my first time doing a river walk. Because mostly I've just been through the mall, yeah. From the inside, yeah. Not a bad place here. Not bad. Yeah, you can see the boats over here. Hey. This is not bad. I don't know if you can see it, but there are like a couple of stores here. I'd love to get on one of those here. Yeah. This is not bad. This is a fun mall here. You go downtown in San Antonio. Now it looks like we're closing. So just head home. At least I'll probably just go to the Alamo if that's still available. Yeah, look at that. Look at that. Everything's pretty much closed right now because it's getting late. Better get upstairs to my car. Downtown San Antonio downtown look amazing. So many buildings and all. Yeah. Cars, yeah. Oh, there's the IMAX. Wow, huh? Yeah, you can see everything from here. Yeah. See people down there.
Wow, I had an awesome time in San Antonio, oh yeah. I mean, going to Six Flags, then going to the mall, plus I met several YouTubers out there as well, especially pretty proud to win that bender, or Bubble Dolls. Or even my Sonic poster, surprised by that Japanese lady. Yeah, when I was at I Love Anime, or Pokemon Anime, or whatever thing, yeah. And let's see, the hotel was great, and so many friendly people were friendly, traffic wasn't too bad, okay, maybe a little bad, but
I pretty much hit a new record of driving 7 hours to get back home. Yeah. So it's a new record. I didn't think I would drive this long, especially I have to make a couple of stops, like for something to eat, go to the bathroom, and pretty much just chill out, yeah. Oh yeah. So anyway, I hope you all liked this video that I put together. If you really, really like this video, if you really do, please hit the like button. I really appreciate it. Comment and subscribe for more fun and entertaining videos from yours truly, good old Metro Sonic. Yeah. So I'll see you in the next video, so see ya.